In programming, a variable is like a box. You can give it a name to describe its contents and help you remember what it is. For instance, the location of the greatest treasure on Earth, because I would really like to know that. You can label it with that unique name that you gave it, and then store something. Oh, that means the greatest treasure is... How nice. Now you can put it away, forget about it, and retrieve it when needed. Let's see how that looks in a programming language called JavaScript. You begin by typing var, or telling the program you're creating a variable. Next, you type out its unique name that describes what's in it. Its equal sign is called an assignment operator, and whatever we put on the right will be put into our box. Now we put the contents of our box. In this case, it's a string, or a string of characters that says in your heart. And that's it. Now we can access the contents of that variable in our program by using the name we gave it. I pass the alert function the name of my variable, and the alert shows the contents. Thanks for watching.